Hi, thank you for watching Kikusui channel. My name is Andrew, and today I would like to introduce you to our latest DC power supply. It's a programmable and regulated DC power supply, the PWR-01. So the PWR-01 has 12 lineup. It comes with the standard interface, USB, RS-232C, and LAN, which is complies with the LXI standard. So today I would like to show you the basic operating of the PWR-01. Okay, I'm going to show you how to operate a basic operating for PWR-01. So in this video, I'm going to use 80 volt LED, and we connect it to the rear output terminal. Even though PWR-01 has the front output terminal, but this time we're going to use the rear output terminal. Okay, let's turn on the power supply. Right, so you can see the top one is the voltage, the voltmeter, and showing you the voltage. If you turn the knob clockwise, you will increase the voltage. Counterclockwise will reduce the setting value, and it works as well. Below the voltage meter, you will see the, you can see the current meter. So if you turn the knob clockwise, you will increase the current. Counterclockwise will reduce the current. All right. You can see the set button, protection button, over voltage protections, over current protections. So if I press this, this will show you the over voltage protections. We set at maximum setting, and current also a maximum setting. Okay, so you can reduce it to, for example, you can say 80 volt maybe. So the output voltage will not exceed 80 volt. It will be limited to 95% from your maximum setting here. So, which means you can only get 76, 78 probably from the rated output. And you have the config. And you have the memory, sorry, you have the memory A, B, C. So if you press the button, the preset A memory slot will highlight it. Press it again, B, C, and vice versa. Okay, and as for the memory, we didn't put any setting on the memory. And you will have the power display. If you press the power display, the current meter will show you the total power, the wattage of the output, and you press it again, it will show you back to the current meter. And this is the lock or the shift button. If you press shift and you're turning the knob, you will get fine tuning. Okay. Okay. It's fine tuning, coarse tuning if you release the shift button. Right. Okay, so let's set and do some simple test with the LED. So I'm going to set the voltage now. I'm going to set into 80 volt. Okay. I'm going to set to 80 volt. And current, because this is a small duty, so I will just make it like 0.1 amp. You can save it. So by pressing the memory, you can select where do you want to store your setting. A, B, or C. So I'm going to use A this time. And then you just press and hold the set button. Okay. So now you will have a setting stored in the A slot. Okay. So you press the B. Press the B. Okay. Zero. Nothing. So if you press the A, press setting, we'll go back to the A default. Okay. Right. Very simple. So I'm going to press the output on. So it light up the LED. So you can increase. Let me turn off the light. So maybe you can see better. Okay. Okay. Increase it again. Okay, that is the simple basic operating for PWR-01, and don't forget to click the like, and I'll see you on different video where we have much to show you, for example like the advanced operating for PWR-01, the sequence, and many more. Thank you for watching, and see you on other videos.